Nuclear regulators in Japan are trying to learn from the mistakes of the past. They're introducing a set of stricter safety guidelines for plants across the country. The guidelines from Japan's Nuclear Regulation Authority oblige operators to take steps to deal with severe accidents. Up until now, such measures have been voluntary. The guidelines ask operators to draw up emergency scenarios for stronger earthquakes and tsunami. The regulators plan to start receiving applications for restarting plants on July 8th, the day the guidelines are scheduled to take effect. The operators of six plants are preparing to apply to go back online. The regulators say they'll need at least 6 months to screen their applications. But power company executives may have to wait longer than that. They'll also need to get the approval of the governments that host the plants. Reactors across the country went offline one by one after the nuclear accident 2 years ago in Fukushima. Government leaders allowed one plant to restart operations last year.